Now it's a WPBF 25 News exclusive. A woman attacked in a drugstore parking lot, but what she did to the attacker may surprise you, maybe make you feel pretty good about
right.
it, too.
Angela Rozier is live outside the Boynton Beach Police Department with her story. Angela?
That's right, Tiffany and Todd. That victim that we talked to here in Boynton Beach only admitted to WPBF that what she did was risky, but she says at the time of the attack, she didn't think. She just reacted.
Yeah, I said, oh, no, you're not getting my pocketbook. I held on to it for dear life.
64-year-old Roberta Larsen admits at times she can do some crazy things.
People say I'm nuts. I'm from New York. I moved down here 12 years ago.
She says when someone tried to snatch her purse Tuesday night, she couldn't help but fight back.
And I have a black and blue mark on my arm because I held it so tight. But I worked so hard for my money. He wasn't going to get my pocketbook. No way.
It happened at around 7 p.m. in this Walgreens parking lot off of Congress Avenue in Boynton Beach.
Were you scared?
No.
Why not?
No. I guess like I got so mad. I said, no way, you're not getting my pocketbook.
Larsen says she was loading up her bags into her car when she felt a tug on her purse. She refused to give it up, so the suspect did and ran off. She believes all those years of racing stock cars in New York made her tough.
I used to race stock cars up in New York in Freeport Speedway. Yeah, demolition bombers and modified, so I'm got it. I got guts. People work too hard. I know it's Christmas time. Like, I was laid off, you know, and life is too short. You're not supposed to do that to people.
And police here in Boynton Beach are not recommending that if you are attacked or someone tries to steal your purse that you fight back. But they do say this suspect in this case is facing attempted strong arm robbery charges. Live in Boynton Beach, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25.